Here is the top 5 future technology inventions that will change the world. Number 5. Hyperloop. The year is 2030. You're in a sleek pod-like capsule that's levitating inside a low-pressure steel tube and accelerating across the country at speeds of more than 600 miles per hour. This is Hyperloop, the futuristic transportation method pitched by controversial US entrepreneur Elon Musk, drawing on 100-year-old principles updated for the 21st century. The tubular tizzy started in 2012, when Tesla and SpaceX CEO Elon Musk suggested the Hyperloop as a new form of transportation, one that would be twice as fast as a plane and totally solar-powered. At its core, Hyperloop is all about removing the two things that slow down regular vehicles, friction and air resistance. Before we move on, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Also leave us some comments. Number 4. Smart Things. Do you want a smart home that's centrally controlled through one app, but don't necessarily want a smart speaker? No problem. What you need is a smart home hub, and the Smart Things Hub is one of the most popular and well-connected devices on the market. One reason to use Smart Things as your home hub rather than a smart speaker is that you don't have to have a device listening in your home 24/7. That's a compelling reason for anyone who's privacy-minded. Smart Things is a brand owned by Samsung. Smart Things isn't a device but rather a name that Samsung tacks onto other products or uses to indicate it works within the setup. It's also the name of the app you use to control all the smart devices and products in your home. Number 3. Driverless car. The road to achieving self-driving nirvana isn't as far off as you might think. Imagine getting into your car, typing, or, better yet speaking, a location into your vehicle's interface, then letting it drive you to your destination while you read a book, surf the web or nap. Self-driving vehicles, the stuff of science fiction since the first roads were paved, are coming, and they're going to radically change what it's like to get from point A to point B. A company-by-company examination of the top car makers' public investment and statements by their top executives makes it clear that most car companies are betting that artificial intelligence utilized in self-driving will be inevitable, and they're all jumping in with investment and initiatives. Within 4 years, many car companies Tesla, Uber, and Google's Waymo, along with traditional firms like Toyota and GM expect to offer autonomous cars that can completely take on the driving task while also monitoring the road for any obstacles under specific traffic and weather conditions. Uber predicts that fully self-driving cars, those that need no human intervention under any conditions, including snow and fog, will be commercially available by 2030. Number 2. Virtual reality. Until recently, virtual reality had been something of a fantasy for storytellers and technologists. By 2020, a third of global consumers are expected to be using virtual reality, VR. This growing industry offers a massive opportunity for brands due to the unique, memorable and highly engaging experiences it creates. VR is much more than just technology. In fact, nearly every part of our business and personal lives have been improved through technology and innovations touch in some way, shape or form. Today, we live in a society replete with real-time, on-demand access to the world's vast annals of information and virtually any product or service we choose, no matter where in the world we might be, from bite-sized pocket computers. And finally, our number one list. 3D printing. The newest 3D printing technology enables the use of dozens of different materials simultaneously in one print run. Materials range from biological filament and living tissue to chocolate, rubber, metals, plastics, clay, and wood fiber. The newest types of 3D printers are up to 40 times faster than original additive manufacturing machines released in the past 5 years. These astounding devices can reduce production timelines of very functional pieces of equipment from days to mere hours. The possibilities are endless. 3D printing has not and will not fully replace traditional manufacturing, it will instead be integrated with it to provide even more value. Jobs of years past will be repositioned in new ways to work alongside 3D printing in manufacturing, especially given the speed at which 3D printing increased coupled with the importance of the parts 3D printers are creating. This increases the need for employees to review and ensure quality of the items created. For more videos, please watch our suggested videos or playlist, and leave us some comments if you have something in mind.